I don't really think about good works. I think about the people that are helped by the good works. My name's Karen Stark, and my husband and I started a troop support group called The Hugs Project.
Welcome home. Good to see you back.
The Hugs Project began because we wanted to cool our military down just a little bit. We heard that they were dying of heat stroke, and we didn't think that that was necessary. The cool ties that we make reduce body temperature by 5 degrees or more.
This is a hug, a hydrated cool tie, and when we put it around the neck of a soldier, it sits on the carotid arteries of the neck, and it cools body temperature down by 5 degrees or more.
And they do work.
Yeah.
The heat stroke deaths have dropped dramatically since we began this project. We have made over 250,000 cool ties, and we've sent over 70 tons of care package items since we began. We have received so many thank you notes from the troops that tell us that mail is the brightest part of their day. What we do is so small by comparison to what they do, but it's just our way of letting them know that we respect them and we love them. We probably wish we could take each one of them home and cook them a home-cooked meal. We worry about them just like any mother does. For me, a woman of worth is multifaceted. She's flexible. She's dependable, and above all else, inspire others to do the fullest their potential allows.
Thank you.
Someone brought a bumper sticker or something off of a bulletin board into me the other day, and it basically said, "For those of you who say it can't be done, get out of the way and let the rest of us do the job."